I was told today that she, her eyes were open today, and that she was actually laughing and interacting with family members. And it's just incredible to hear, and heart goes out to the family.